There is a house in New Orleans. It's called the Rising Sun.
I think a lot of people recognize the song and think of it when they channel New Orleans. So when people are somewhere and they hear the word New Orleans, if you think about a song that you associate with the town, it's House of the Rising Sun. But much like St. James Infirmary or the actual song by Hoogie Carmichael, New Orleans, none of them are written by New Orleans people and never really were performed in New Orleans. They became, oh, like What a Wonderful World. It's not a song really about New Orleans. It just was made famous by Louis Armstrong, who's New Orleans, one of New Orleans' greatest sons. So there's kind of this notion, I think, that I like about New Orleans is not being a place that's only about the history that the town has. It's really about what everybody else thinks about it, too. Mm-hmm. You know, it's it's for everybody. Mm-hmm. And everybody's opinion counts mm-hmm. and matters. Mm-hmm. And I think this record is kind of a discourse or conversation in a global way about everybody's opinion mm-hmm. about New Orleans.
Mm-hmm. Don't spend your life in sin and misery. In the house of the rising sun.